The MLA of Jirang constituency, Sasthani Sathun, in the presence of the MDC of the area, Victor Rani, the chairman, secretary and members of the Patharkhma Civil Subdivision Demand Committee, had met Chief Minister Conrad Sangma on the 19th of August 2021 to demand for an upgradation of the administrative unit of Patharkhma into a civil subdivision. Speaking after the meeting, Sasthani Sathun said that the people of Western Ribhoy area for the past 32 years had found it inconvenient and difficult to visit Ribhoy district's headquarters of Nongpo for all administrative-related issues. The creation of a civil subdivision in the area would not only benefit the people, but more importantly, it would bring the entire Western Ribhoy closer to the government. Sathun added that the meeting ended in a positive note, wherein the Chief Minister had assured the people that he would look into the matter, though the process would be lengthy and would take a lot of time.
Ba nakilang ki atli ki sarkar sarkar asam ban megila kin pistet nak ban ta kumno ban so ikine ni ki problem kam tam ha bidai ba ki boda areas
ka no kumno situation ha tu ba ayu kli
ku kumalo ban ta kalong jaja kam don hir kai kai kam don kan kumno ka problem ban ta te ki pai ba ki ya kila ya ya ji ha ki kam kam ki jong ki